Well, now, Alexa, I know you've been expecting Bayley as your challenger at SummerSlam. Does your game plan change headed into Brooklyn now?
Here, Sasha, shoulders down and a kick out yet again.
Like I said, I'm a fighting champion. It doesn't matter who I'm facing. I plan on leaving SummerSlam still Raw Women's Champion.
Well, you will not know until next week who you will face at SummerSlam. Emma tripping up Sasha Banks and looking to take out the boss.
Oh my
goodness. Oh. Spine first on the apron, and Sasha may be out of commission. And Emma may have turned this into a one-on-one match against Alicia Fox.
Oh, what a sliding kick by Emma right at the...
Sasha back in the mix with a shining wizard right to the face of Emma.
Hashtag good night, Emma.
And now the boss.
Banks better keep an eye on Alicia Fox.
Trying to get back in the game.
I can't believe Emma recovered at all after the knee from the boss. You can never count Foxy out. Maybe the most experienced in the match.
Ladies letting it all hang out tonight, guys, on Raw. You gotta love it.
And Sasha dumped there. Look at Emma now. Trying to steal a victory here. Almost had her.
Man.
Oh, my Lord. I think perhaps.
Don't say it, Cole.
Alexa, you almost got your wish.
Emma cannot believe it, and that was close. That was real close. Went for the scissors kick. Sasha Banks, backstabber. Looking to turn it into the bank statement here, and does. Bank statement. Center of the ring for Foxy. What's going to happen here? Sasha Banks looking to take Alicia Fox out. Is Fox going to tap? Is she going to tap to the bank statement?
Trap goal right in the middle.
And now Emma. Rolling up Sasha. Kick out at two. Banks now. Bank statement on Emma. Bank statement on Emma. Emma looking to survive. Emma looking to stay in it, but she taps out.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
So Alexa, Sasha Banks now one step away from perhaps meeting you at SummerSlam.
Ms. Bliss, I mean, does it give you any pause to see what Sasha Banks was able to achieve here tonight?
I'm sorry, I won't ask stupid questions anymore. Sorry.